We now know the name of the man who was found dead in the Scajaquada Creek last week. Cheektowaga police tell us the man is 62-year-old Gregory Smith of Buffalo. He was found at the end of Marcus Drive there in the creek. Detectives are still trying to determine how he died. Last week, they said it was suspicious. If you have any information, you're asked to call Cheektowaga police. The number right there on your screen, 686-3505.